Benjamins know, bro. Let them Benjamins know.
You can't do like 5 minutes. I remember because I was like, what's up? And then when I turned around, I was like, what is she no more?
Yeah,
ashtray, bitch.
Oh, she's not even seeing my hair.
Yo, it's a movie, bro. It's a
movie.
What's it? Called Grease. Bro, like, that's the most toxic chick I've ever seen on TV. It's a type of fan movie, so you can imagine.
Oh,
you can imagine. That is toxic, toxic.
Already asked you, right?
No, I just asked you.
No, it was another one.
Oh, shit. You put that bullshit?
Yeah.
What are you
saying? It makes it
fun. So do all the roommates smoke?
Yeah.
Well, so he does. Eric does the smoke all the time.
Yeah. He's the least.
That's literally a match.
No. We all. This is orchestrated.
Oh.
This is like a
plan.
Set
up a failure.
What?
Oh, I fucking love this song.
I've been talking to most of them since the summer.
I really bought signs of my life.
Now, I'm gonna be real with y'all. I did not know y'all niggas.
Wait, let me go up.
You hit me out of nowhere, bro. This shit was not ready.
This spicy ass J here.
Shit, appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it.
Hey!
little bit of home in the gym.
No offense to the Boston Marathon Department.
Whoa! Damn! He said Boston never named, nigga.
Oh, I mean, nah, so you never heard about the Celtics?
The Celtics definitely out there.
What is your reaction? What is your reaction? Damn, what is your reaction to this?
All I'm saying is Alfred is a bitch.
Alfred's my son.
Guys, shut the fuck up.
This nigga okay.
Yo. Let me speak to people. I get that I'm a prodigy at this life shit, right?
Right.
And I get that niggas hate me because I'm better
but
than
him. But he was born in Boston.
Bro. And her.
Mm-hmm. Ain't no nigga from Boston. Anymore.
And him. I get bro. That. But like,
bro, you ain't got shit
bro.
On me,
bro.
You ain't got shit on me, bro.
Alfred.
Name 10 things you got on me.
None of it. So you can do better than I did, bro.
Yeah, you like one of those Corvette the Surgeons.
My childhood.
Yes, sir.
This is
the scenery. Someday in the future, we'll look back at this video like, God damn. But look at it now. Wow, it's crazy out here. Here you go.
Bro, you gotta show me that shit in the morning.
What?
You gotta see our car.
It's a process.
Where you find it at?
I didn't find this shit.
No, where did he find it?
I don't know. He said he got it from his parents and shit. Like, his family. Yeah, his family had a bunch of
them. Because, like, the shit I edit with, I can make that shit, but it's always better when it come out right like that. You feel me?
That's why, like,
that's why that shit always is better. Cause when niggas do that shit, like, when niggas, like, they actually got money, when they do that shit, they don't edit that shit, they mix it with those drums, they come out better. And this is mixing it with the other shit.
Corvette!
I promise you that shit, Tom,
bro. Bro, no funny, you really should hop on this shit. Like, I'm gonna need a view of it.
Bro, I've been told you I'm down. Down this out.
You down?
I am, but now I gotta roll another one. I'll be both. I got a camera.
You want to start with the back one? Because you're starting with the back one.
Are you rolling today?
Honestly, no, I'm rolling the back one. My camera's trash. It's not trash, but like, it's a picture camera. But it's just it's a Canon Rebel T6.
How are you?
Like, it's a real drone.
Corvette, you dropped it back.
T6 was a couple years ago. That shit was a couple years ago. That shit come out good quality. But
as long as you know how to use it, bro, you can
have it. Damn, bro. Actually, it's only the audio. And you don't need audio for me to video. You put the arm in. Yeah, because you make some shit that I fuck with, I would be down to do it.
Are you talking about any of the songs like that right now?
I fuck with the lyrics. I just gotta hear it on the track.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm trying to put all this.
I'm gonna be like, I fuck with that.
Well, as long as you fuck with the lyrics so far, that's my problem.
Yeah, once I hear that, but you never been on a track before. So that's what I'm saying. Like, I gotta hear it on the track. I bet you probably it sounds good on paper, but I gotta hear that shit.
His nigga works in a studio. He told me that I was talking to him this week. He told me if I recommend that for him, he'll put me on and he'll look out for me, whatever.
Oh, he's still on a producer?
Yeah, it's some mixer producer dude. I don't know. But it's him and then the actual mixer in the studio.
You got like other niggas, like, you got engineer?
You need an engineer.
That's what I'm saying.
Like, can you fuck with that nigga that be sending you the beats? Like, does he do that shit too?
He doesn't know how to do that shit.
You don't got an engineer?
Or you don't know how to do that shit.
Oh.
It's a lot of power. It's a lot of you.
I'll put it in later. I mean, I am, but like, I'm
I just like doing it. I just like writing and shit. It was just my way of expression.
How did you and your soulmate?
My soulmate. don't know if you met him, but I'm gonna say he did. Or if you knew me, I would be smoking.
Oh, shit.
Public service.
Oh, hey, public service. I hate this nigga. I hate him.
Hey. No, we don't condone language like that on this TV show. This is a family channel.
Oh, this is so much better.
Actually, let me finish
with
Joe. Where do you see yourself in
12
years? I don't want to do it again.
See myself.
What do you
think about
Mike?
Hey,
I'm
going to
answer
shit. Hold on.
Where do I see myself? I see myself in multiple places.
Okay.
You know, either I'm rich as fuck, rich bullying, or I'm in the system, you know, taking care of my family, trying to get some
money. Something like
that.
I like them sassy.
Yeah.
I like them smart.
Yeah.
I like them smart.
Yeah.
nationality?
Go ahead.
You have a fuck, bro.
Everything happens with perfect timing.
Okay.
So the truth is, right, if shit's gonna happen, it's gonna happen regardless.
It happens regardless.
Sometimes you got, it's a little more difficult to get that, but it might happen. You just gotta respect and see if it'll happen. And it happened.
Okay.
So we happy now.
At what moment did you have your first kiss? Could you introduce yourself? What you be doing? What's your name?
I'm an IA major.
She looks high.
My concentration is contemporary cultures and society.
Oh, okay. What language do you speak?
English, obviously. Spanish,
German. Oh. Yeah, you about to speak French, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, at what moment did you have your first kiss? How you describe the story? What's your major? What you doing? GW, like, let's go.
I'm a podcast.
Could you describe that podcast?
Well, what's the question do you want to ask?
When did you have your first boyfriend?
Whoa.
What did she have for the boyfriend?
I've actually never been in a relationship. I've only had situationships.
She said she's never been in a relationship. She only got situationships. Yeah. Black and history.
That's very sad. Black and
history. If you like that.
I heard that.
That's a water side energy, man.
Back to you. Back to you, Salam. All right. Next up, we have.
I'm crying.
I think I want to see that right now, sir. Next up, we have.
Yes.
I got you. Hey, who wants this camera?
I know.
Where do you see yourself in the next 10 years?
I think I'm
Literally,
first black person.
Really?
Like, yeah.
Oh, she was the first black person.
But like, I was like,
I'm sorry, but you gotta be angry.